always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
A Life PD has actually been a real boon for our recruitment campaign. We have people calling us from clear across the country who want to come to work here. It's fantastic.
So how is it going? Are the deputies here liking it?
Yes.
Yeah.
We sent out a memo to everybody and asked them who would like to actually work Life PD. And so everybody's had the opportunity to say yes or no or come aboard or not.
We've had the TV show Cops here in town, and I heard from an officer that they actually preferred the Live PD version. It's live, it's happening then, and they kind of liked the way that they were shooting with them and the way that they actually put the piece together.
Well, it's a lot different than Cops, and it is a live show. However, we do have the opportunity to screen it just in case something might go awry that puts us in a bad light or puts the town in a bad light or the county in a bad light.
That's what some of the cities have opted not to do it anymore because they thought it made their city not look very good to outside individuals. Do you think that's true or no?
No, I think that if you do your screening and you're very careful what they do show, no. This is a live show, but it gives the law enforcement agency the opportunity to take a look at it before it really does go live. We have an agreement with them, but the agreement can be extended. And by the way, we don't get a dime for that either. We are getting benefits from it, but the biggest benefit we get is the fact that people see what our town is like. And we've had several people call and put in applications and actually want to come to work here.